Good evening, everyone. Montgomery will die for killing a pregnant woman and kidnapping her baby.
That decision from a federal jury this afternoon. We have live team coverage tonight with reaction from both families. We begin with KNBC9's Peggy Bright, who's been following the trial since the very first day. Peggy?
Well, Jim, it took the jury less than 5 hours to reach their verdict. Montgomery's eyes were downcast, and she cried quietly as the judge read the decision. Death for Lisa Montgomery and a lifetime of pain for her victim's family.
This case has finally come to a close, but we will never stop missing Bobby Joe. She was a sweet and loving wife, daughter, and sister, and would have been a wonderful mother.
Becky Harper is the mom of 23-year-old Bobby Joe Stinnett, the grandmother of Victoria Joe. Becky found Bobby Joe's bloody and battered body in her Skidmore, Missouri home on December 16, 2004. Victoria Joe was recovered the next day at the Malvern, Kansas home of Lisa Montgomery. Montgomery said the baby was hers.
It's a crime that's so vile, so shocking, and it was premeditated. And there's no doubt Lisa Montgomery killed Bobby Joe Stinnett. There's no doubt about that. And so I think it's an appropriate verdict.
The jury sent a clear message in their verdict form that while they believe Montgomery was physically, mentally, and sexually abused as a child, she is still totally responsible for the crimes she committed. Victoria Joe will turn 3 on the 3rd anniversary of her mother's murder. Her father and the rest of the family thanked everyone involved that they still have her. People like Nottoway County Sheriff Ben Espy.
Victoria Joe is very beautiful, looks a lot like her mother. Talking, very intelligently talking.
We will never forget the members of the law enforcement who found Bobby Joe's murder in less than 24 hours and returned Victoria Joe safely to us.
Now, after reading that family statement, the family said that they will hope that their privacy will be respected. The jurors left here today without comment. Lisa Montgomery becomes just the 3rd woman scheduled for execution in the federal system. We're live at the federal courthouse downtown Kansas City. Back to you.
Peggy, thank you. Despite every awful detail in this case emerging over the past 3 years, Lisa Montgomery's husband has remained by her side.
Now, he did speak out today for the first time since Lisa's trial began, and KNBC9's Martin Augustine was there. Martin, how was he holding up?
Well, Kelly, Kevin Montgomery has put up such a brave face over the past 3 years, but his face today was that of a devastated man pulled in so many directions for so very long. Leaving the courthouse after hearing a jury recommend that his wife die for her crime, Montgomery's eyes were red with emotion. Supported by his parents, he managed to answer some questions, taking exception to the way Lisa was characterized in court, and promising to stand by her and their marriage.
The prosecutor gave you a circus. It's pretty bad.
We don't want to tell one side, sir.
It's pretty bad when you think there's a winner in this. When you get married, you take a promise.
We got back up.
I don't take it lightly.
Montgomery describes his wife as not just his wife, but his very good friend. Lisa Montgomery's attorney says she's a sweet individual, and he wishes he could have made that more clear to the jury. There will be an appeal in this case, which will start in a few days. Kelly?
Thank you, Martin. Now, once again, here's a look at today's developments. A jury is recommending Lisa Montgomery receive the death penalty for killing Bobby Joe Stinnett and cutting the baby from her womb. Jurors deliberated for more than 5 hours. While the judge will sentence Montgomery, he tells jurors he is obligated to abide by their recommendation. A sentencing date has not yet been set.